Torrevieja with views to the pink salty lagoon. Two bedrooms and two bathrooms with an amazing solarium. Impressive closed community with infinity pool, jacuzzi, garden and beach area. Hi everyone and welcome back to WTG's channel, the best real estate tours in Spain. And now I invite you to visit our property. So let's get started. Inside our property, everyone, and follow me now to start our tour from the main part of our property, that is to say from the living room. We have the sitting section just here, TV center, small table, and it's connected directly to the dining room. We also have soundproof windows and doors here facing the outside terrace, the communal area and the pool. Our family room, we also have our kitchen, so as you can see it has a completely open design. We have open shelves here, plenty of cabinets, we have a quartz countertop also used as a backsplash, and of course all the appliances are already installed. Before we continue our tour, I would like to remind you that you can also use our free remote real estate tour service. So just click the link that you will find in the description of this video. Go to our webpage wtgspain.com and choose the property that you would like to see online. And now let's make our way to the master bedroom. This bedroom comes with its own ensuite bathroom with walk-in shower, that way we also have a walk-in wardrobe. And this is the bedroom itself, as you can see it comes with a double-sized bed, and on that wall we also have a picture window. Okay, now let's check out the bedroom number 2. Here in this room we also have plenty of space for a big bed. On that wall we have a built-in wardrobe, the same picture window, and of course all the installation for TV and internet connection done. And on the corridor next door we also have the second bathroom for the second and third bedrooms. Continue our tour to the third bedroom. This is the last bedroom of our property where we've got two small beds, the same built-in wardrobe on this wall. And I also would like to point out that in all the property we have fiber optic internet. In all the rooms we have incorporated the air con, which is hot and cold, and also all the windows come equipped with shutters. Guys, let's tour the rest of our property. In the hall close to the entry we also have the interphone, and this is the place where we have our boiler, which has a specific system called aerothermia, very similar to solar panels, and of course here we also have the space for the washing machine. So now let's see the view that we have from outside. If you need some more information about our property, some extra plans, photos, building specifications, you can go through the link that you will find in the description of this video. You can go to our webpage and you will find everything there, or of course you can give us a call for a more detailed consultation. And now I invite you to the rooftop solarium. Here in the solarium we have more than 80 square meters of extra terrace. We have the installation for a summer kitchen and barbecue area that way. And from here we also have very nice view to the salty lagoons of Torrevieja. Residents, we still have available 8 properties like this one, and the starting price is 211,000 euros, and the price for this particular property is 231,000. In general, you have two opportunities. You can get an apartment on the ground floor with garden or first floor with solarium. The reservation amount is only 10,000 euros. You can also buy this property online, and even if you are not resident in Spain, you can ask for a mortgage at 3% annually with your own down payment of 30 or 40% of the property price. Underneath we have all the parking spaces with comfortable access from the street, and moreover every apartment has its own storage room included in the property price. Hope you all enjoyed this video. So if you did, make sure to give us a thumbs up and don't forget to subscribe to our channel if you don't want to miss our new video tours of the best real estate properties in Spain. See you very soon. Ciao.